Testing, testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Was it too much to ask that we'd be able to find phase ports without dodging earthquakes and lava? I am overheating. If only I could sweat. I must flee.
I'll ping her so she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Robomuts are out investigating that signal we picked up!
Oh, come on! What's taking them so long?
Glass.
Stop and listen. It's damaged. We will destroy.
Much sense as anything.
Identified non-hostile entity.
Hello, are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Always suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Platforms. Well, defunct ones. 1,000,000% sure rifts opened over here. We'll definitely find the box.
Okay, I see the bot over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it. This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Engaging charming accent.